Turn the motherfucking music up.
Just Blaze, man. Owe me, nigga.
Yeah. Empire State, home of the World Trade, birthplace of Michael Jordan, home of Biggie Smalls, Rockefeller headquarters. Ladies and gentlemen, Killer Cam, Young Hov is definitely in the building. Brooklyn, Harlem World, stand the fuck up. I'm a BK.
Welcome firstly to the New York International Film Festival. We're honored to have you. I just want to find out, what movies have you submitted, and can you tell us a little bit more about the movies and yourself?
Definitely. I submitted Faithful Disappointments. It's a new short film from our film group, 21 Elements. So we produced it last year. I wrote the film and I starred in my good time with Julian Jackson.
Wow, that sounds pretty awesome. And so I've heard that you are from Chicago.
Hey, shout out.
So we're really happy to have you. Can you tell us what inspired the movie?
So Faithful was originally a web series. I did it maybe a few years ago. Finally, I wanted to recreate that web series, but make it into one short film. So last year I got a group together and decided to shoot and film all in one day.
Wow, that's pretty impressive.
Yeah, we shot it in one day and then dropped the trailer like the next week.
Wow, that is awesome. So do you have any advice for upcoming filmmakers?
Hey, create. Keep doing what you love, stay passionate about it, you know, follow your heart.
Harlem World! Stand the fuck up. I'm a BK brawler, Marcy Projects hallway orderer, pure coke copper, get your order up. I bring them to Baltimore in the Florida Explorer, but it's gonna cost you more if I gotta get them to Florida. Rucker game attender with the bench park on the sidewalk with the templates on the fender. I ain't hard to find, you catch me front and center at the Knick game, big chain and all my splendor. Next to Spike, if you pan left to right, my own Madison Square, catch me at the fight with Cam. Once again, if you pan left to the vice, I'll be the man that write checks with the hand that don't write. I go off the head when I'm rambling on the mic, and I go off the fast when I'm scrambling at night. And it was off the set, I brought hammers to the fight, but we from New York City, right, Cam?
Be damn right.